By creating dollars, we develop a platform for us to start using materials and using tangible objects to create a doll that looks like anything that you want it to look like. So it can look like this. It can look like any shape that you want. There are no right ways or wrong ways of making these dolls. Personally, I find these dolls very symbolic because they are an embodiment of what of who we are at this point in time. And going back to them later on reminds us of where we were and how far we've come. But through this, the doll can also speak to others about who we are.